still up?
What are you doing here? This is the guy's side!
Let us in!
Don't be ridiculous! If King Moron finds out, we'll all be expelled! Go back to your tent!
We can't!
Are there any rotten apples out and about? Any indecent students out there?
All right, hurry up and get in. So why are you two here?
Well, it's Kanji-kun. He's out cold.
I don't know what happened. He just came in and then he fainted all of a sudden. That's all. Right, Yukiko?
Yeah.
So there was no way we could sleep with him lying there, and you know, if we woke him up, he might have made a fuss. That's why we left him there.
What? That makes no sense. He busted into your tent, then suddenly fainted.
Listen up! Being insolent and being indecent are very different things!
It's him! He's right outside! Hey, turn the light off!
Hey, are you two in there? Answer me! Huh? Ah, so you're in there. Is Hanamura already asleep?
Yes, sir! Fast asleep, sir!
Don't get cute, Hanamura! Shut up and go back to sleep! Ugh. I think I had one too many. I'm so sleepy.
There goes a couple years off my lifespan.
No joke. We were nearly expelled.
Hey, this is you guys' fault.
What else were we supposed to do? Anyways, we can't leave now. We'll sneak out before the others wake up tomorrow. Is that good enough for you?
What are you so pissed off for?
Hey, you better not try any funny stuff while we're asleep. Is that clear?
Hey, we didn't say you could... Damn it. You owe us for this. Looks like we're the only ones here. What's wrong? Got a stomachache?
No, it's just... I thought I got pissed and ran out of the tent last night. It's so weird. Was it a dream? I woke up. I was in Yosuke's senpai's tent.
It was a dream. It must have been a dream.
Okay.
All right, then. Let's get swimming.
Are you seriously taking a swim? I'll pass. I'm still all stiff.
What are you looking at us for? If you guys want to swim, go right ahead.
You know, you two still owe us.
Huh? Whoa, whoa, whoa. We are not going in there. I mean, we do owe you, but... oh yeah! We don't have swimsuits with us. Man, of all the luck.
Yeah, it really is unfortunate.
Oh, I see how it is. We put up with your dinner, we save you from King Moron, and you won't even have some fun with us in the river.
No, it's really too bad. It'd be no problem if I just had a swimsuit now.
Ta-da! I've got you covered! They're Juness brand originals from our brand new line of swimwear that just came in for the summer. I had a clerk friend of mine choose them for me. Pretty swanky, huh?
Dude, that's just wrong.
Did you have those this whole time?
Come on, let's all go swimming.
What should we do, Yukiko?
It'd be no problem if I just had a swimsuit.
You know, we really were looking forward to dinner. I wonder what would have happened if we didn't help you guys last night.
We get it already. Sheesh, never let things go.
All right, that's more like it. How far off did those two go to get changed?
Come on, let's get in.
Whoa, man.
Stop staring like that.
Hey. Stop it.
Man, this is going even better than I expected. Kind of makes up for having to eat that mystery food X last night. And come on, you guys got to admit I chose some good suits. Those girls might be childish on the inside, but I bet they're gonna turn into some fine-looking women before too long. Don't you think so?
You guys crossed the line.
Definitely.
It's freezing! You didn't have to push us in!
Who cares? You were going in the river anyway. They brought this on themselves! Sheesh! Aren't they the worst, Kanji-kun? Hey, you've been awful quiet. Are you feeling okay? Don't tell me the injuries from yesterday are still...
What?
This is SPARTA!
That was close.
What was that for? I didn't do anything! Hey, what's gotten into you?
Do you hear something over there?
So that's why no one else was here. Good thing we noticed before we went in.
Senpai.
Don't say it.
SPARTA!